Traders, I'm going to finish my day up $1,300. You know, it's a given. It's a, you know, it's almost losing, almost winning for me. That means really nothing because, as you can see, I have two winners, two losers. My winners are slightly bigger than my losers. Could have easily finished in red. The thing is really the S&P 500. If you take a look at the S&P 500, that's one of the ugliest days I've seen for months. You take a look at the range of the S&P 500 and then you understand that really nothing is moving. Of course, there will be some stocks that move better than other, but usually when you have a day like this, I can only call it something like pre-Christmas. Maybe a lot of people are already in holidays or whatever. And then, you know, volume, market volume's coming down and there's not much of a trend. Just like Friday, but maybe even worse. So maybe we're already into Christmas time. There's no other explanation I can give to this situation. Now, of course, even on a day like this, you have winners, big stocks that are moving up or down, like we've seen mRNA today coming down. Look at CRWD. That was my best trade today, of course. Take a look at what happened here. The stock is uptrending. Very nice, very clear technical formation. That's a cup and handle here. Here's the cup. Here's the handle, and then a very nice move into new highs. So that was my best trade today. What didn't really work with PTON? Well, the situation in PTON, as you can see here, that that was a small loser for me, really. But that's also kind of small cup and handle here. Does not look as good as CRWD, not even close, really. But it did move up. It was very close to my target, and then it kind of started going sideways. And that's again because of the market. Now the S&P is now approaching the highs, and maybe, just maybe, it's going to continue and go somewhere. So I don't know. But until then, you know, it's hard to trade when the market is just going nowhere. And look at PTON here, also trying to make a decision to go anywhere. And just, I had a very small loser. I just took a 50 cent, a bit more on PTON. If you take a look at BABA, that was the right thing to do. Stock was trending lower. I took it on the next reversal down over here. It just did not do enough and then started going sideways. It took me out, so I have a loser in BABA. Lucky to have a winner in NIO. It came down, as you can see, it closed the gap. When the stock is closing the gap, you don't know where the next direction is going to be. It could move over the highs easily. And it spiked up nicely. And I had a long trade in NIO, which worked out, but it's a very small winner, as you can see here. And that's it. I just covered all of them. So I have to say, a very boring day for me. Nothing interesting, nothing to write home about, nothing. No big trades for me today, just trying to survive the fact that the market was going sideways and kind of survived it. That's it. I'm done for the day. I wish you all the best. I'll see you all tomorrow. So Merry Christmas if I don't see you. And enjoy your holidays. And thank you guys for joining. And if you're on YouTube, please quick thumb up right now. That will help our channel. We will appreciate that. Thank you all. I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye, traders.